How to remove rust stains from concrete. The project that you're going to see here is a dumpster was parked on a driveway and it dropped, created rust stains on the concrete. You're going to need some tools such as a pail, some of the product, some water, a brush, stick, or a drill to mix the material. The first thing that we do is we add a gallon of water to the 5-gallon pail, and then we add the complete container of SealGreen rust remover. After that is done, we use the stick. So you can manually mix it, or you can also use a drill with a paddle. The goal here is to remove all the white clumps in the material. Once that is accomplished, regardless by hand or through a drill, you will be ready to apply the product. It has approximately a 4-hour life before it loses all its strength in the bucket after it's been mixed with water. The first thing we do is take the brush, apply it heavily. We want to put a nice rich coat on top of it. We don't need to scrub, we just need to make sure that all the orange stains, light or dark, are covered with the material heavily. As you can see in the video, there's no need to scrub. The only thing you need to do is apply enough material to the whole stain and then leave it alone. In some stains disappear almost immediately as you're applying it. Other stains take a little longer. Usually it will take between 2 to 20 minutes to get rid of that rust stains. As you can see here, as he's applying it, some of the lighter orange stains are already disappearing in front of the camera. By the way, this part of the video is presented to you at real time, so you can see here exactly how long it's taking to take that stain. It took probably 20 minutes to get rid of all the rust stains in this driveway. There were some long ones and there was a bunch of little spotting all over the place. So we're using the larger brush to apply that heavily. As you can see here, almost as he applies the product, that lighter stain of rust has disappeared by the time he finished applying it in that area. One of the key things is that not allow the product to dry. So the thicker the better, and it works pretty fast. Be ready to remove it as soon as you see all the rust go away. He's gonna apply those large areas. Then just take a look at here, see how it's not actually disappearing the orange. Now there's a few dark areas. The dark areas is where the rust was really heavy. Usually it will take a little longer, but they will also disappear almost 99%. Once you hit it with your water hose or a pressure washer, that will clean up really fast and really nice. The material it's in a jelly kind of form, so it doesn't run, so you can work on inclined surfaces and not have the problem of running all over the place. Like in this case, we have a bunch of little spots all over the driveway. A small brush will work. As soon as you see the major stains go away, it is recommended to immediately rinse the floor. So focus on just rinsing all the material off of it, because it will continue cleaning. If you leave this material there for a very prolonged time, like 4 or 5 hours, it may have the opportunity to leave a white stain. It's not bad. As you can see here on the wet driveway without the rust stains now, it looks pretty good. There is very little bit of shadowing or nothing left. Here, the next scenario is the driveway. Once it's dry, you can see that it's nice and clean and there's no stains. The customer was very happy with the removal of the rust stains, and he asked us to go ahead and seal it. For more information, please visit www.sealgreen.com.